Hello everyone! Today I'll tell you why BTE is better than substitution rule, especially when you are using the S4HANA on-premise edition. We know substitution rule is the most common way to substitute field contents in an accounting document, right? So we have the problem with the transport, because in substitution rule we have to transport all steps of the substitution. It involves some under construction substitution over there. It's not good. We have to schedule this transport. Using BTE, we have codings, so these codings could be transported using requests. It's much easier. However, the substitution rule can be defined without some codings. This is the best part of this. But especially in S4HANA on-premise edition, we have the API to post in the universal journal. Only BTE can do it, okay? Especially if you are using some interface or report that use the account document API. Let's see how to install a quick BTE here in the system. It's very easy, and I recommend you to adopt this approach in S4HANA instead the substitutions, regular substitutions, okay? Let's take a look at this. I'll show you here. This is the Explorer. Go to Financial Accounting. Down here we have Financial Accounting Global Settings. Global Settings, we have Tools. Customer Enhancement here. Here we can find the BTE, Business Transaction Event. First of all, to create a simple substitution field, GSBER, go to Settings, Products of a Customer. Here I have opened there the GSBER. You can find here, you can type a text, Business Area Substitution, okay. Just activate here with this flag. Let's go back. This was already saved, I don't need to do it now. Click here in the menu, settings again, process models. In this process models, we will apply the project into a process. The existing process here, it is 1120. This is a process to post in the document line item. So we have to create here a function model that will perform the substitution. We have to code this, and we have to attach this in the same row at the product created in the step before. Let's take a look here in the function model. This is the function model, SE37, okay? This function model is able to perform all the substitution at the field GSBER. Finally, I'll go back here and you save your BTE customer enhancement. Okay, this is the only you need to post this BTE. Take a look that if you don't want to hard code the field content, you have to use some set, the table, or some tevar table to enter this field as a variant. Okay, I recommend you to use BTE, especially if you are using lots of interfaces and reports to post in S4HANA on-premise edition. Thank you for watching.